Well, we got a ringer. We have a ringer here tonight. Yeah, the guy that needs no introduction, huh? Oh, well, guess we won't give him one then, huh? Speaking of not knowing any better, this guy's been doing this for 50 years now, and 37 of them were with Homer and Jethro, but that doesn't keep him from still being Jethro Burns, if you want to make him welcome. Yeah. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rig. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of maize. Out on a southbound odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee and it rolls past houses, farms, and fields. In towns that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, in the graveyards of the rusted automobiles, saying, "Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles and day is done." And I was dealing cards with the old men in the club car. It's penny a point, ain't nobody keeping score. Pass that paper bag that holds a bottle. You can feel the wheels grumbling beneath the floor. Now the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steam. And mothers with the babes asleep go rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all a dream. Gone 500 miles and day is done. City of New Orleans, with chains and cars in Memphis, Tennessee. And it's halfway home and we'll be there by morning, through the Mississippi darkness rolling to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings that song again, it's passengers, oh please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Singing, "Good night, America, how are you? Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles and day is done."
Thank you. Thank you.